hello adventurers, this is Elvis Boy, and I'm in Riverside, California today because I'm having some lights put on George Strait. A friend of mine is helping out with that, and so I'm in the area of Riverside, so I've decided to take one of my favorite old trails. It's called the Two Trees Trail. It's been a while, but it's a really pretty, somewhat challenging for me trail, but we're just out here enjoying the day. Elisa and I, so let's hit it. Some running water. Well, it's been a beautiful day here out in Southern California. Nothing like a beautiful day and a beautiful trail. So we'll see what happens the rest of this weekend. I think I'll get the Jeep back today. Maybe do a little nighttime driving with my new lights. See how that works out. So pretty. Well, it's Super Bowl Sunday, and you know what that means. Nobody's on the roads. So that's where I'm going to be, on the roads. I'm taking George Strait up some proper mountain roads. Pretty steep incline, just kind of testing him out. I always loved the mountains. So, wow, check out the view up here. Beautiful. Yesterday when I was out hiking, I had a friend of mine do a couple things to the Jeep, and I just wanted to share it with you. I got some new lights, and I had them installed in the rear to give me a little extra lighting when I need it. I also put a couple of the same lights on the front bumper. These are Echo E92004. LEDs, so that'll help out. And I also have a light bar for the top, but we weren't able to finish that up yesterday. Just have the brackets installed for it now, and I'll finish up the install another day. And I also installed a jack. I've heard a lot of people talk about the high lift farm jacks, so I've got myself a high lift HL484 farm jack, mounted it to the hood. Some nice thick forest back here. Love it. Kind of took a walk off the beaten path here, just to get into some thicker, deep forest. Love it. It's kind of cool up here. It's probably 30 degrees. Well, it has been a fun weekend, all in all. Did a little hiking yesterday, got some accessories installed on George Strait. He's doing great. And like I said before, one of the other accessories I got, I lost some of the footage because my camera froze up on me. But I got this jack for the front. It's a high lift farm jack that I can use if I ever break down. It's also doubles up as a winch if you need to get out of a tough situation. So I got one of those, and I've heard that they can be somewhat unstable. So I got myself one of these little bases for it. That's right here. Can you put that underneath it to keep it steady? So yeah, George Strait's coming along. Thanks for joining me on another adventure. And remember, embrace all that positivity. Get rid of that negativity, the negative things, negative people. And just be happy. Because, like I always say, life is too short for anything but joy. Thanks for your support. Please subscribe to my channel if you like what I have to say. And I'll see you next time.